Is there going to be a softer, I guess, approach in dealing with Senator Manchin and some of the other, you know, Democrats in the party who have been very vocal about being disappointed in him? Is there sort of a shift in strategy since this all blew up over bullying?
Well, again, I wouldn't characterize it that way, Jackie, but I would tell you that Senator Manchin is somebody who has won many tough fights in West Virginia. He comes proudly from a coal mining family. He's a pretty outspoken advocate for the things he believes in and the things he doesn't. And I would doubt he's a withering flower on the side of the road. So,
is Build Back Better?